What's up with the dating? I mean, you...
Oh. Are you, like, seeing anybody?
No, I am not seeing anybody.
Nobody?
I mean, they tried to set you up recently, right?
How did that go? We'll see. I don't know. I'm a very picky person, so it takes a while for me to like people, like them, so...
Yeah, okay.
I don't know.
Well, what are some qualities you look for in a guy?
They have to have a good personality, they have to be passionate, they have to be successful on their own, because I've been like a sugar mama dating all these models out here in LA, and it's I'm over it. I can't do it again.
Wait, you're tired of being the sugar mama?
I'm tired of being the sugar mama. I'm over it.
Is the like loving better when the guy can hold his own weight? It like does it make it better?
I just like when they have their own thing going for them. I don't like when they latch onto what I'm doing. It's
right, they got nothing going on and sitting
it's
on
a
the couch.
And they have to be passionate.
Right.
You have to be respectful, passionate, funny, and cute.
You got a message for all the respectful, passionate, funny, and cute guys out there?
Yeah, I don't know, slide in the DMs, I don't know.